Where I would like SharePoint to go for C2k is to provide more facilities at each school level. So what I'm talking about is achieving a SharePoint implementation in 1,200 sites. To do that, I'm going to have to give them something off the shelf. So we in C2k, together with Kainos, will have to develop templates that will apply at school level.